And the Minnesota Vikings have walked off on the Carolina Panthers.
The look in Kirk's eyes. How about that guy, huh? Woo. My goodness. The end of the game to set up a field goal attempt, and then that to do that in overtime. That dude is lights out, man. I'm thankful he's on our team.
Sees nothing. Floats out left. Sees less. Now he throws right, and it's intercepted. Yes, it is. It is Bashaud Breeland picking off Sam Darnold right out of the gate. Bashaud Breeland, let's go with these Vikings. Play action, pass left, caught. Chris Herndon, touchdown! Chris Herndon with his first touchdown and first reception as a member of the Minnesota Vikings. Yes! Cousins hands it to C.J. Ham.
Let him go!
And look at C.J. get loose left side, 40-50. Into Panthers territory to the 40. C.J. Ham. He runs the Vikings out of trouble. Fresh four from the Carolina 40. And 10 from the Carolina 16. They'll run Dalvin out to the right. Hole at the 15-10. Dalvin bounces off chin at the 5. Reaches to the end zone. Give it to him. Come on! Stopped.
The runner scored a touchdown.
Yes, he did.
I actually shoved him today and told him he liked that.
He fumbled it. Yes, he did fumble it. And it is picked up by E.K. Eric Kendricks weaving to the right, to the left, and he's taken down at the 39. It's Minnesota Vikings ball.
Hold on to your butt.
Shotgun, designed roll out to the right, throws to the end zone. Thielen caught it and touchdown! 18-19 with a wonderful catch by the boundary front right of the end zone.
He's played really well. He's taking good care of the football. He's getting us in the right plays, and he's making plays at the end of the game.
Good snap by DePaula. Barry end over end inside the 10 at the 5. Great punt, Jordan! Nice job downed at the 2-yard line. Jordan Barry with a wonderful, wonderful punt, debilitating to the Carolina Panthers. If these Panthers go 96 yards, score a touchdown and get a 2 to shut it down.
Forget the day and dream of a girl I used to know.
He's made some plays, and I think Kirk feels really good about him. And, really the catch he made earlier, the ball was a little bit behind him. He went back and got it and took it away from the DB. It was a heck of a play there. And then to get the game winner was good.
Steps up in the pocket. He'll fade to the end zone for KJ. Caught and touchdown! And the Minnesota Vikings have walked off on the Carolina Panthers. Kirk Cousins to KJ Osborne. A game-winning touchdown in overtime. And the Vikings beat Carolina 34-28. Let's go, Kirk. Let's go, KJ. You take your biscuits and gravy, and I'll take Kirk and KJ. Damn, man. 9 to noon here on a Monday. What's going on? This is your More Than a Feeling leader, KFAM.